There's a huge flock of starlings gathering. At least I think they're starlings. You hear them all over the place. Okay, this is the back side of the dam. So there's a couple of little lakes over here. And then you've got the dam on that side, which is holding the big reservoir in. I haven't gone over there yet. Beautiful sunrise. Look at that flock coming over on the sunrise.
It's a good morning. It's a good morning. Sun is shining, birds are singing, you are smiling back at me. Got the boat hooked on the back of the truck. We got nowhere else to be. It's a good morning. It's a good morning. Windows roll down, favorite songs up, barefoot tapping on the dash. We can take the back roads, no one else around. Hit my arm when I go too fast. It's a good morning. It's a good morning. I can back the boat in, you can crack open our first cold ones of the day. Before the clock hits noon, me and you.
These are all freaking pelicans. Huge. Well, that's pretty special. I've never seen that many pelicans together. At least in Colorado. Pelicans and sandpipers. Pelicans and then a whole bunch of seagulls. It's pretty special. Saw a big striper jump. This is the right time of year to come out to John Martin Reservoir because there's nobody on the lake fishing. You can fish anywhere you want on here. The only sound you'll hear are the birds and the fish jumping. An occasional cow. And even less frequently, a train.